Hi, welcome back to Central New York's Open House. The 10th annual Teddy Bear Toss was a huge success. Let's head down into the odd and take a look at the behind the scenes action.
Well, tonight is the big night. It's the 10th annual New York Sash Teddy Bear Toss. Everyone's filing in through the gates. They've got their teddy bears in hand. They're gonna launch those teddy bears out onto the ice. This is such a huge event for my family business, New York Sash. We're proud of our partnership with Utica College, Coach Gary Heenan, and the men's hockey team. It's gonna be a great night. We're looking forward to some awesome hockey. And of course, none of this would be possible without the fans. Our fans are so generous. They bring their teddy bears each and every year and have made this event the premier event for Utica College hockey.
I think the best part's gonna be throwing the teddy bears on the ice.
Hey boys, you got Hogan, Educati, Wold, Baird, Kirsitz, Wellesley, all right? Possession game, cycle up walls. Let's make our points open up, get to the net. Guy passing the points, make sure you're following up for support. Listen, it's a great night to be a Utica College hockey player. You know, this is one of those special nights. You know, it's one of those where I got a little nervous energy going myself. Okay, and not just because of this teddy bear toss game, because of the situation. You know, this is a chance for us to get back to 500, okay? This is a chance for us to awaken the crowd early, but more importantly, to awaken the nation that we're for real. Let's go out and have a ball. Let's get this crowd into it. Let's go rock the world here. Let's go.
Okay, we're getting ready to go out onto the ice for the ceremonial puck drop. It's almost time to start the game for the 10th annual New York Sash Teddy Bear Toss. We've got the whole family ready to head out onto the ice.
Puck in the near corner. Pioneers with some pressure here. Hogan with it, spins around, looks for an open player. Got it to the point, screen
right
shot!
Front.
And a save by Heilbron through a crowd of traffic. Adawu tries to clear it out, can't do it. Back right side point, here's Flynn, shot, glove save. And Wells gets the whistle. Flynn with a shot, and that goes just wide. All the way around, another one blocked. Saved there by Wells as he kicked out the pad, and back the other way come the Pioneers. In over the line, here's Educati, backhander, and it hit the pad of the goaltender Heilbron. All the way around on the far side, taken by Carter, shoots, and another save by Heilbron, and the whistle.
Heilbron was out of the crease, and he doesn't like the way he was treated when he was down on the ice.
Face off to the right. Here's the draw. Taken by Carter. Now the shot.
It hit the
post again.
It hit the crossbar. You can't make it up. And some bears are on the ice.
The people thought it went in the net.
It didn't.
And it didn't.
Oh, no.
Savitsky ridden off the puck. Kirisic tried to wind it around. UC back at full strength. And now we get another.
Man, what a play.
So a lot of skating room here for a few more seconds. UC down on the right wing side. Samuels Thomas with it. In over the line on goal. Oh, and he lost the stick in the edge.
Couldn't keep control.
And after 60 minutes of hockey, the Bears finally flew and hit the ice.
Didn't go exactly as planned. Who would have thought that they wouldn't have scored? But you know what? If it was any other game, everybody would have loved it because it was a good game. And you know what? It really doesn't matter because still, all these awesome fans still came. They still threw all these amazing teddy bears, and they're still going to go to local kids right here in Central New York. So really, that's all that matters for this game. Right? I mean, look at this. You're gonna make someone really happy Christmas morning.
This event kicks off our entire toy drive with Operation Sunshine. Every single toy, every teddy bear stays local. And, you know, even though tonight is kind of sour because they didn't win, you got to think of what we're really here for. And, you know, biggest crowd I've seen, huge numbers of teddy bears coming out here. I mean, it's awesome. And every one of these toys stays local. It kicks off our toy drive, and a special thank you to New York Sash for making this huge for us. Awesome.
For more information on the products and services seen on Open House, log on to cnyopenhouse.com.